come across this old gas station and out in the middle of nowhere. Little hick town, probably got maybe 50 people in it. Got this, a few old things here that might be of interest. An old pump. And what I found out was a 37 or 38 Dodge. I'll walk around here and by the license plate, it's 1958 plated. They've got the headlights. Front windshield's knocked out. Side windows are good. Pretty rat eaten inside. And I come over here to the side. Got old, those old steel chairs that you used to put out in the backyard. You come over here to this other old truck. I haven't figured out what that is, what year it is. It's plated for 37. It looks like a Dodge. Might be wrong. Get back here a little bit more. Windshield's good. Side windows are good. Back window's good. Of course, it needs a new interior. Let's see. It's a good body job, that's for sure. Still got a lot of old signs here. Sportsman cigarettes, I haven't seen those since early 60s maybe. Coke sign. Old Coca-Cola machine. I don't know when those types were around, but they're a bit of an oldie. Imperial class sign, SO sign. Let's see, ladies' washroom pointing to the back. Right here you can see some old 45s. I could look in the window, but I don't know if I could see much. A lot of reflection, that's about it. An old air pump. Used to be free, not anymore. Higher sign, Coke. Orange Crush sign. Washing? They wash stuff? Emergency service, CAA. Drink wink. Here's a 7-Up sign. Lubrication in this way. There's Chevy there. Not sure what year. Chevy's inside. Werner sign. Old spoked wheel. Esso. Sebring tires. Champion spark plugs. Repairs in this bay. Old bicycle. Looks like it just needs a little grease job and away you go. Free air on this side. We fixed flats. I hope so. Looks like your full garage. And over here on the side, we got more Coke sign, Pepsi sign, Nesbitt's, California. and they've nubbed it for years. Kelly Tires, no Pepsi sign, GM Chevy Olds, look like, oh that's another Pepsi sign, another Coke sign, Royal Crown Cola, haven't heard of that for years either. In here, you can see 1931 on the plate holder and an old timer. It must be a 31 Ford Model A. Well, how good you can see that. It looks like it's in very good condition, running condition. Over here, let's see what we got here. General Tire. Haven't seen one of these garages for years and years. Old neighborhood garage did everything. Of the drive shafts. Tires. Yeah. One more cruise by. And when they come over here to this little thing. Wayne and Dick's Hen House. Ain't that something? Most of these pumps, I don't know how old they are or when they took them out of commission. But boy, are they old. Light bulbs still in there. Of course, no gas. Vidal oils and greases. It'd be nice to know how old these are. Anybody knows? That'd be nice. Let's see. Two tank, two car. Okay. Well, here we got the same thing. Two tank, two car. And what we got here? We'll turn around, go around the back of them. Garden oil. Old can there, rusted out, old funnel, you see that, old rack of some sort that he probably used to put oil cans on. I don't see these babies tooting around too much anymore. Shame really, they're quite the tourist attraction. I'm just glad no vandals have gotten here and done anything wrong. That's pretty much it. An old Echo sign, water pump, car. I'll back up a little further here, get a little more panoramic view. Pretty cool. There's one way. Actually standing on pretty much the edge of town. And if I look this way, the edge of town is, what, 300 feet? Nice to stumble along these, across these places. Really nice. Well, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see what else I can dig up later.